This is looking good.
Yeah.
Pustulous wounds. We need only resist. And obey. His Majesty delivered the Fae from ourselves. Taught us restraint. Gave us purpose. But my brethren betrayed his grace. They do not see. Without him, we are but slavering, blood-hungered beasts. It is too late for them. Now, his Majesty delivers the heavy hand of punishment. My own flesh. Awaiting the flesh of my flesh, beheading those who have surrendered to the blood hunger, those wicked ones who have betrayed his Majesty. They cannot overcome the blood's beguiling call. So, I must release them from its suffocating shackle. They hunger for your blood too, little one. As do I. But I resist. Tiny one, who forsakes the blood hunger, you are worthy of his Majesty's judgment. Beyond the bridge, find him in the castle. Go to him and submit. Should you encounter my depraved, blood-hungered flesh, use this boon in my stead.
Target practice.
Quick down!
Ugh.